Yo, what is up, guys? Today we are back with another video. Today, guys, we'll be ripping around the bike around my house. So first things first, guys, we're gonna rip this around here. So we're gonna rip this around here a little bit. We're gonna be ripping this around here before. So first things first, we're gonna go over here. I had to jump off this sidewalk. Actually, we're gonna hit off the bridge first here, guys. Okay, we're gonna make our way down this right here, guys. We're giving it a little rip around here today. Ride up the road here, or ride down the road. Y'all like the exploring videos? More to come. Hope you guys enjoyed the last video. I'm give it a little rip down this hill here. Give it a little rip down here, guys. We'll rip it across this patio over here, guys. I'm gonna give it a little rip down these rocks here. A little bit of different obstacle. You guys haven't seen a riding video. I have to rebuild this bike, so figured we'd give you a little ripping video here. First things first, we're gonna ride down this here. Next thing's next. Okay, guys, this is our next part. We're gonna ride through these leaves. Okay, that was actually fun, guys. We're gonna go over here and hit this jump off this bridge. If you guys have been enjoying the new schedule, 3 videos a week. We're gonna give it a little jump off this bridge. There we go. We're gonna give it a little rip down this road here. Hope you guys have been enjoying these. We got the head cam on. Switch from the chest cam. Figured we'd give it a little change up. We got the creek right there, guys. As you guys can tell, the creek is right there. We're gonna give it a little rip up this way. There's a dog. Give it a little rip up this way. Here. Hope you guys have enjoyed the new videos with the new GoPro. All brand new videos. Giving this bike a little rip here. I stand up on my bike. Comment if you guys stand up or sit down on your bike. Because personally, in my opinion, standing up is the best way to go. We're going to give it a little rip down here in this parking lot. I took my week break off of YouTube. That was not last week, but the week before. I took that week off. So we're gonna give it a little rip up this way. Look at this parking lot here. Hope you guys have been enjoying this content. More to come. More to come. Go subscribe to Random Stuff 2627. Y'all entered the giveaway. Appreciate you. Thank you guys for entering the giveaway. That was one of my best videos ever done, ever recorded. We're gonna give it up here and we're gonna turn down on the street, and then that's gonna be it for this video here, guys. So hope you guys enjoyed our little rip around the block. Pop a little wheelie there. I've been learning how to do wheelie. I can hit one on the mini bike. I'll tell you guys what we're gonna do here. We're gonna hit a little jump here up this. I hope you guys enjoy. That's a pretty big jump right there. I'm gonna give it a little rip down through here. So hope you guys have enjoyed these new videos with the GoPro. More to come. We're gonna be exploring a creek, a couple creeks actually. So, yeah, hope you guys enjoyed those videos. Hope you guys enjoyed the bike build part video, part two. We did it, you saw me duct tape the handlebars. So guys, hope you guys enjoyed last week's schedule. We had all them videos lined up beforehand before I took that 1 week break over YouTube, but we're gonna be here coming around and we're gonna hit you with the end of the video here, guys. I'll catch you when I have it off. So yeah, catch you when I have it off. So guys, I have it off here now. I don't know if my hair's messy or not, but guys, thank you guys for watching today's video. Make sure to like and subscribe, turn on the notification bell, and we'll catch you guys on the next one. Peace.